I've gone ahead and pinned my interior lining fabrics all together. Got it pinned along the sides. And I've got my zipper end tucked in. And I forgot to open this. Make sure you open. Well, you don't have to open it. I mean, because the zipper faces up. So look, you can see I've got my zipper end tucked in. It's not going, you do not want it caught in your seam. So make sure it's tucked in there. So at the bottom here, you're gonna make two marks that are gonna be 5 inches apart. So just mark along the very bottom here, centered. So just do your best to guess. Let's see here, roughly here, and 5 inches. So you're not gonna be sewing in this area at all. This is where you're gonna be flipping your bag later when it's time to give birth to it. Don't we have great sewing language? After that, go ahead and sew along the two sides and along this bottom from this corner just to your mark. Remember to leave your gap because you want to be able to close it.